Today I'm gonna cut my hair after 2.5 years. Let's see how I look after haircut. Now I'm going to the salon and then I'll cut my hair. This is how I look after haircut. I miss my long